Everything that is on that manifesto was through consultation with ordinary South Africans to say what is it that they want as their local government, what they want, what kind of services. So it's not a manifesto that was designed somewhere from the offices. We consulted almost all sectors around the country, from construction, manufacturing, the arts, everyone, the young people, old people, in services, what they want in their townships and the villages. So it's a people's manifesto, it's a people's centered manifesto. That's what we are doing today.
So today, of course, we know you're expecting a couple of people to come here, but we are still under lockdown level 2. The maximum people you are able to host here is 500. What measures have you put in place to ensure that you maintain those regulations?
We only comply with COVID protocols in terms of social distancing, in terms of making sure that people are sanitized, wear their masks. That's the only thing that we comply on. We've said with the authorities, from JMPD, the police, the health guys and everyone, all of them, they've given us the certification to show that everything that we have planned and we've asked for, it's in place and they are here. We're working with them. We've got all the stakeholders on board. So we are ready to go. As you can see, Channel Clock has seen on our posters and everything. We are starting with the process. So we are in compliance with the COVID-19 protocol.